Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy E, and I got something to admit to people. I made a mistake. I'm probably gonna regret this, and hopefully people can forgive me for what I did. I didn't mean to be drunk. I didn't mean to talk too much. You know, sometimes I go overboard, you know, but I gotta own up to my shit. I fucked up. I made a mistake. I didn't mean to drink too much. I didn't mean to be rude. You know, if I was rude, I apologize. Wrong reviews. I made a mistake. I apologize to you. I didn't mean to disrupt the podcast. I didn't mean to cause a ruckus. I mean, if I don't ever get back on it, I'll be fine. I'm not going to cry about it. You know, sometimes people gotta learn about their shit. You know what I'm saying? I didn't mean to do what I did. You know what I'm saying? It was an honest mistake. I mean, if you could forgive me, I'll be happy with it, but I didn't mean to make a mistake like that. You know what I'm saying? I'm sorry for being kicked out. You know what I'm saying? I should have got kicked out. It was the right thing to do. You know, hopefully you could forgive me. If you can, if I get back, I'm not going to be, I control my shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm just hoping that everybody could forgive me. Hopefully start with a clean slate. Hopefully tomorrow, something like that. That's what I'm asking for. You know what I'm saying? I know the chat could be crazy. I know the chat could be trolling. You know what I'm saying? Because that's what people do. You know what I'm saying? I know you go through the same thing I do. So, you know, but you go through it because you got over 1,000 subs. So, to Ron Reviews, I'm sorry for what I did. I made a mistake. I should have went on there drunk. I should have calmed myself down. I was too hyper because I wanted to be on the cast because y'all are pretty good people. And that's why I subscribe to y'all channels. Y'all got good-ass content. That's what I want. But I just got to learn how to stop being hyper, control my shit. That's it. You know what I'm saying? If you get this, fine. Hopefully you answer me back. If not, I'll be fine. I'm not going to cry about it. I'm not going to get upset. That's just how it is. I'm not going, you know, going to be pissed. You know what I'm saying? I enjoyed it. I had a great time. If I don't get invited back, I understand. You know what I'm saying? I'll just watch from the sidelines. But if I do get invited back, give me a chance to redeem myself, and I won't make that same mistake again. Okay? Peace.